It's not CBS or NBC, ABC or CNN that's given us the freedom of the press. We know that it's not Larry Flint, Ted Kennedy, or Jesse Jackson giving us the freedom to verbally express.
Not the campus organizers or all the demonstrations giving us the freedoms to march, freely march and disagree.
Oh, can't you see? It has always been the soldier who has made the sacrifice, standing strong and proud in battle, willing to lay down his life.
Somewhere there's a soldier, and he's looking at a picture of his little girl. How he wishes he were home. And somewhere there's a soldier, and he's reading a love letter from his wife, and she is telling him how she feels so all alone. And somewhere there's a mom and dad who cry late in the night for a son who won't be coming home, a son who gave his life. Freedom isn't free. Oh, can't you see? It has always been the soldier who has made the sacrifice, standing strong and proud in battle, willing to lay down his life.
To the angry man who shakes his fist and burns the stars and stripes, that same